So the other behavior we can look for to find a black robin's nest is if the females are nest building, if they pick up nest material from the ground or a feather. If they pick up nest material, they build a nest. If they pick up a feather, they use those feathers to line their nest to make it nice, soft, and warm. And then we know the nest is always almost completed and they will lay their eggs soon. So that's another behavior we can look for.